These guys were so good, we thought we'd give them a slot here on the Tri-State Forward main stage. So, I'm not gonna introduce them. I'm gonna bring out my colleague from 107.1 The Peak, Dina Dessner, who knows them very, very well. Dina?
I wouldn't say that I know them very, very well, but I'm really happy to announce these guys because they were one of the first bands that we featured on the 937 local. They're a bunch of local guys from Ossining, so right up the road. Ossining, what's up? And they absolutely blew us away with the song that they submitted for the 937 local. So we played them a couple of times, and I'm really psyched to announce them to play their Pleasantville Music Festival debut, Indigo King.
What's up? Super excited to be here.
How we feeling, Pleasantville? Thank you.
We're gonna do a little switcheroo and bring Faz to the front. Josh is gonna play a little drums.
Thank you.
I got the answer, it was hidden in the mustache. And all alone, shooting in the
Spotify, iTunes, Amazon, all that. So go check us out. It's called Rough Patch, and we're Indigo King once again.
This next one is called Gran Turismo. One, two,
get in my head. I don't pray for more, not anymore. They come around me when I'm on my own. All alone, it was easy. We'll be right back.
We got a couple more. This next one is a new one. It's called Metaphor. So we hope you like it. Last song, we're gonna have Danny come play some lead guitar.
Yeah, and also, if you guys are interested, we're selling stuff over at the merch table. Got a couple CDs, they're free, t-shirts, $10 I think. And all right, well, here we go, this is the last one. This one's called Mystery Misery.
I'm not sure if I'm the one to crack the case.
So much for Indigo King.
And now you know why we had to find a spot for them here on the Tri-State 4 main stage. Indigo King from Ossining, New York. Everybody, support local music. This is exactly why.
Are you guys starting this bunch out?